2023 fifth place bouts, Division I Ohio. Mat number four, matches brought to you by Defense Soap, the film which you built, and Barbara and Apparel, Conquer the Impossible. Johnny Green going to take on Jackson Roselli here at 113 to start the fifth place bouts in Division I Ohio
Aurora. Caution red.
Aurora.
Up in Cleveland. East side suburbs. Yep. Our 43. We good.
Cradle.
1 minute. Johnny? Okay. All right.
Division number 1994, about 5:35. Division 1 of 126 pounds. Robert Davis of Stowe, Monroe, Hall will win fifth place by medical default.
Can you open up your hands?
Hold on.
Hey, what's your name?
Robert Davis.
Okay. Okay, so we got Matt Mandix Wasco. What color?
Red.
Okay, so that means Charles Curtis is green. All right.
1-2-2.
1-2-2, guys. 1-2-2. This that match.
Two green takedown.
The guy with the boat who I can't get on.
So we had ROC, right?
So they're not the 4'3" guys.
Attention, please. Ronnie Sikach of Steubenville. You need to report from the bullpen. Ronnie Sikach, you must report from the bullpen. He's about 5'34".
Ooh.
return.
That's a mountain return.
Attention, please. Division 1, 150-pound wrestler from Foxworth, Jake Kern. You need to report to Wilson. Kern from Foxworth. Division 1, 150 pounds, reporting to you. Ladies and gentlemen, the Commemorative Tennis Medallions are available on the concourse between sections 117 and 118. Also, wrestlers' waiting cards are available as a souvenir. Wrestling next on mat number one, on 570, girls and 100-pound wrestler, for third place, from Harrison, freshman Lee Willen. From Dublin, Seattle, sophomore Justine Perez. Attention, please. On mat 5, division 2, 120 pounds, about 526. Brady Hargan, medallion, will take fifth place by medical default. Again, mat 5, division 2. 132 pounds. Brady Sutoch will take fifth place by medical default.
Hold up, guys, hold up. Right. The next match is important. Okay. Charles, good job.
It'd be Gilks.
Who winning?
Get results.
Right. Okay.
Highlight Gilks. Highlight. Go to medical forfeit.
Injury default, medical forfeit.
Right there, yeah.
Okay.
Save it.
Okay.
What you doing? Good, man.
We got an 8 for 10, guys. I think that 8 for 10.
All right, he's taking
him.
Who's Capper now?
On net 4, 141.
Well, Donnie's got green in their color, so I just went ahead and changed it until they checked in.
You got a break?
Well, that medical default, keep up the good work.
Thank you.
I got no Donnie list as green, so I'm pretty sure that green number signed up. I'll let you guys make the decision. The other guys from Whitman, they're like what, purple and gold, aren't they?
Yeah, they're coming, I think. Yeah.
All right, so Nordonia's green. Caleb?
Oh, I haven't come over.
We're up already?
Yeah,
there was a medical default right in front of you. You're Caleb, you're green, you can go out.
Attention please, division 2, 175 pounds, Vicky Ailes of Redding and Landon Cook of Tiffin, Columbia, North Newport, Philadelphia, and immediately. Now 558, division 2, 175 pounds, Engel of Redding, Cook of Tiffin, Columbia, report immediately.
165. Isaiah? Okay, you got your anklet on? Yep, okay. Here we go. Red bottom.
Ladies and gentlemen, looking ahead, we will finish these fight matches that will be in the session. And of course, you are probably at the end in the building. Remember that session 5 begins with ceremonies just prior to the start of wrestling. But the doors will open. From Montpelier, Senior, Micaiah Crescenberry. From Brookville, Junior, Mount Lincoln.
Dusty, I'll take one of those waters, please.
Which one? Water?
Yeah. One of the ones that's not open.
Hey, shit! Hey, shit! Hey, shit!
Two near fall. 5-0 green. Coming up on 30. Blood, red.
Attention please, Coach Sean Andrews and Marysville. Please report to the head table.
All right, we can stop that, Bled. We can stop it.
Okay, 10 seconds used, sir. 33 seconds left in the period. Stop. Okay, hold on.
Wrestling down on net number two. Girls, 105 pounds, about 5'7" to 1. On third place from West Union Junior, Scotland Adams. From Gahanna Columbus Academy Junior,
Hands up!
Kayla Bridgley, congratulations. Next bout is 557. Braden Quillen, Liberty, you're red, right? St. Ed, Johnny, green. 1-2-2, here we go.
Wrestling down in mat number one, girls, 130 pounds for third place.
Red choice.
From Delaware Hayes, senior, Kelsey Dew. From Western Old North, senior, Melanie Walensky.
Your time, gotcha, sir.
Thank you.
Red choice. Red bottom. Green, 1 minute to go. Stalemate, 1 minute exactly. Checks out, please. Johnny? Okay. He bailed. All right. Next up, we got Abel from Miamisburg. What color you got?
It's green.
He's green. Mustafa from Shaker Heights, red. Minute first period. Here we go. That's right. Red choice. Red takes bottom. Escape 1-0.
Wrestling next, calling up mat number 2, about 5'7". Girls, 125 pounds for third place. From Hamilton United, freshman Austin Brown. From Sydney, senior Josie Davis.
Still neutral.
So if we got engine time coming here. Maybe. Nope.
Let's go.
Probably.
Continue that half fight.
5 seconds. Wrestling next on mat number 2, about 5'95". Girls, 135 pounds for third place. From Liberty Center, senior Alexis Shanyfeld. From Bowie Center, Olympian Orange, senior Alicia Coleman.
You're fine here. No point, no 3 points. There you go, that's good here.
Come on in. On mat number 5, division 2, 106 pounds. For third place, from Medina Buckeye, freshman Blake Bartos.
Green,
from
choice.
From Mr. Patterson, Alcalar, Neil Christian.
Green takes bottom.
I'll take that, Joe. I'll take that. We'll switch
it
next after this
period. Wrestling down, from mat number 1, girls, 140-pound weight class, from third place. From Centerville, junior Sophia Taylor. From local champion, senior Olive Heron.
Has a caution. And time's rolling. 1:14 to go. Reds up 1-0.
Nobody has one.
set.
Check the next two in.